Hi everyone, Mark over your head, Proat McInnes, and today we're going to work on the three don'ts to avoid to stop fat in those pitch shots. Let's give it a go. So here we're going to talk about how to improve your pitching, to improve the contact, in particular to stop duffing it. Now what I see is the three no's that we don't want to see with pitching. It's a bit of an old school way of pitching where the three things I see that happen that I don't want to see happen is the ball gets too far back because everyone thinks I'll get a hit down on the golf ball. Yes, you have to not down strike to hit down into the back of the ball, but we don't need to get that steep. Some of the best pitching is quite shallow. You see top players, they don't hit massive divots when they're green side. So the ball goes too far back. That's the first no-no. The handle gets too far leaned. And what that does, that kills the bounce, the sole plate, and it creates the leading edge acting like a knife into impact. Then we get lots and lots of duff shots. And the third thing, avoid the sternum and the weight leaning too much on the left foot, because again, that creates too much steepness. We kill the bounce, lots of duff shots, lots of miss hits. So ball being more centered, a little bit of shaft lean, but no more than normal, and the weight level to maybe 5 or 10% more into left foot, but not massive. That will then create the correct amount of downstrike, where we get a little bit of downstrike, but we still use the sole plate nicely. So I'm just going to show you that there. I've got the ball more in the middle. I got the top of the grip pretty much in line with the front of the ball, so normal amount of lean. And I've got the pressure feeling a little bit left foot, but nothing major. All I'm going to focus on from there then is using my body back and through. Nice solid strike. Avoid those three don'ts and you'll improve your pitch and you'll get rid of those dreaded fat shots.